me for asking, and I don't mean to pry, but do you consider yourself to be happy?
You threw the keys to...
You're breaking up with me, aren't you?
No!
You can't just come out with a question like that. You have to build up to it.
Over skyscraper.
I love feeling like I'm all alone in the world.
Sowing seeds somewhere obsolete in the oven.
She is madly in love with me. Okay, what is wrong with that?
That's a joke, right?
It's been a long night.
You might be the first person I've been able to speak to normally since I got here. And I have no idea why.
This is nice, isn't it? I don't envy any of my friends with kids. Are they here now? Hell no! Not that I don't want kids. I mean, I'm 40 and they're not all going to be swimming in the right direction forever.
When I did.
It's just shock. It's just post-hallucination shock. It's just all it is.
Our school's atmosphere really has changed, hasn't it? Now that you mention it, I think you're right. The better the weather, the less crowded it is in here. I can't pass up having all the space to myself.
Yeah, well, so would I.
It's pointless arguing with you.
No, we're child.
Welcome, you stupid bastard!
No, we're child. In your time, you'll find something.
Oh, it's back! Please go away! Kaboom!
No, we're just gonna keep on running.
Oh, that's it!
Keep on running.
While I was sure I was going to die, but here I am. Look at me, still breathing. Please don't joke around like that anymore. It's torture for me. Friends respect each other's feelings, don't they?